how to play the game, and now he doesn't even want to play it as much anymore. But he's here, so I'm going to hunt him down, and I'm going to play Tekken with him.
Oh, wait, he's here right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
He came in late. He did that thing. But let's get to the match. We got
soft and or wet versus Seiko.
Wet and soft versus
wet and Seiko. Soft versus Seiko. And we got – this is kind of a DMV classic. This is like an underdog story, soft and wet. Seiko has definitely been soft and wet's demon.
Hey, am I allowed to be biased about who I want to win?
Hell yeah.
Boo, geese. I hate geese. But, you know, like, Tekken's cool. Like, please keep making Tekken games. But I don't like geese.
So this is the thing. I think soft and wet has got a little bit of a – I won't call it a grudge, but Seiko's definitely his dark horse, right? His demon. He really wants to beat Seiko. And at the same time, Seiko really hates geese.
Yeah, he just loses the geese. I almost beat him. I had to beat him for that spot right there.
Soft and wet, you mean, or
no.
Seiko?
Oh, Seiko. He came back with me two rounds up, both times, and I lost based on an execution error. But, you know, I'm not mad. I played a lot of Tekken today.
Excellent.
Oh, Seiko hit the 1-2-1 confirm into the Rager.
One button back. Damage. If you give me one button that gives me half your life,
clear
I'm going to press
that. Throat. Clear that throat. Gross. Round two. Make that adjustment. Wet and soft.
Soft and or wet. Man, Seiko was telling me, I was like, is Landon still in? And he was like, oh no, I just beat him. I'm like, yeah, okay. You didn't have to say it like that, Seiko.
No, he was mega, he's lucky. But I wasn't even on law, so that's whatever. But enough about this.
Okay.
Back to that. Oh my goodness, has him at the wall. Wow, he's squirming.
Really looking, he gets the balcony break. Let's see if he goes all the way to the other round.
He's going to the wall.
He's still got the screw. Look at that.
Good shit.
What a combo.
Oh my goodness. Not really a life deficit for Geese here, considering he has one bar left. Just hit the bat three button. Hit bat three, run up bat three. It's gonna hit.
Something
that was not bat three.
Oh no, he spent the meter, and I think that's pretty much the end of his comeback material. We'll see.
Nope.
Oh!
He still has it. Just keep going.
Round three. Excellent. Seiko moving forward again.
Oops. All right, don't touch me. Get off.
I like the movement from soft and wet, but the defense from Seiko, he's really not afraid.
He's just trying to get him to do something. Up, low.
Bam.
All he needed to do was block.
Counter hit knuckles. Oh, switches over to the other side. Interesting choice. He usually
He wasn't looking at his meter. That could have been his whole health right there. If he match mode canceled.
I can't believe he just sidestepped that.
Seiko's looking for the confirm at the wall right there with up forward four. Because if he just hits that up forward four, he can get a larger combo than usual. He gets a full combo after that. But he charged. Why?
I
forgot he might be a little impaired right now.
Wait a minute. Is this a tournament or are we online? Is this ranked? He just key charged.
I mean, people do that to people regularly. Look at him, wet and soft, looking all happy.
Let me provide some context here. Seiko's definitely punching down. Seiko is definitely one of the, I think, one of the tournament favored players, for sure, especially over soft and wet. Soft and wet's a strong player, but Seiko is definitely favored over soft and wet. So for Seiko to key charge.
Look at him.
Maximum disrespect.
Looking at him like a gnome.
He's a bully. Seiko's a bully today.
I'm sorry. I might be a little bit salty that I dropped something on my part. Let's just forget about it. We're back to geese shaming. Back to geese shaming.
Geese shaming? Okay. PETA might have something to say about that.
Ooh, this song is. They were in there.
Oh, another one.
Oh, how did he drop that? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Let me retry that. What? Bro.
Seiko.
I keep doing running two.
3 for 5 on running twos.
What even happened?
You know what it is? Seiko set that precedence at the beginning of the match that he wasn't going to press any buttons, right? And then he knew exactly how to interrupt soft and wet's pressure.
Yeah.
All about disrupting that rhythm. Oh, another one. Seiko getting so much mileage off these running twos. It's like he's playing Dragon Off or something. Look at
this. Yeah, wow. It's like counter hits. he's still doing it. It's like, what does this character even do? Are the memes for real?
All right.
Soft and wet making a comeback here.
Almost tying things up with that combo. Oh, no,
whip punish. No, he missed that back three.
That's a hard move to whip punish, though. The recovery is really quick.
No, it ain't.
Sorry.
He just doesn't have his eyes open.
Excuse me.
Don't even give him the benefit of the doubt. We're offline. Okay. He should have had his eyes open.
You're right. Yeah, if you're not ready, it's not like there was a string that he could have followed up with.
He's 2 bars a meter.
Oh, do you see the backspring over the Rapoopkin?
Yeah, Dragunov has those strong arms and long legs. Get him over that wave of energy.
Big rush and legs.
All right, watch out for that back three, too. It's definitely coming.
I don't think I've ever seen anyone duck that.
What?
The wheel kick.
The wheel kick?
Yeah, like after the forward two.
I don't know.
Okay.
It's because it's like special cancelable. He didn't do a mid from it.
And this is Loser's Corner, so... Oh, Seiko! Oh, look at that! Seiko taking convincingly 2-0 over Soft and Wet. Good lord.
Beautiful Tekken.
Who set Seiko to Losers?